Hey, this is Adam Shedd again. It has been just over 10 months since I hurt my shoulder, so I thought I'll just do a quick review. Since it's kind of sore this morning, last night I played Ultimate Frisbee, and as you can see, it's, I don't know if you can see or not, but it's as bad as ever. I mean, I don't think it goes down. I've had people tell me before that the bump goes down, and I really don't see how it could. I think scar tissue forms around it, but I don't think anything pulls it down. So anyways, if you know something that disproves that, let me know. But everything's great, except when I play Ultimate Frisbee, I tend to roll, and that has made me sore again. So I'm sitting here waiting for somebody, so that's why I'm in my car. So yeah, I woke up, it was real sore this morning, but nothing horrible, just kind of a dull pain, like I was told it would be. And as you can see from my videos before, as far as rock climbing, I've been doing stuff like dinos, where you jump from one rock to the other and grab on and hang. And anyway, so everything's going great. I'm lifting 80 pounds in each hand's dumbbell press again, which I was told I wouldn't do. I wish I was able to do more with the weightlifting than I have been able to and put more time into it. I think every bit of muscle helps with the aesthetics as well as re-injuring. I think you have more protection and everything holds together better if you have more muscle. So anyways, that's my quick update, and let me know how your progress is going also. If you have a AC separation, I love the community on here. I appreciate it. So please comment, subscribe, like, all that good stuff. And again, thanks for watching. Bye.